Everybody and welcome to the HuntLeader.com Yutbue channel. Today we're going to be doing a reviewing of Daisy Powerline 426. The Daisy Powerline 426 air pistol is to purchase weight at 200 strength and to begin shooting. The Daisy Authority Stroke 226 air pistol gun, the mechanism cylinder handgun that makes a perfect starter firearm. Perhaps the best motivation to purchase this firearm is that it won't use up every last cent. Also, the ammunition's exceptionally economical. The reason the more significant part of us shoot air guns is that we like pulling the trigger and seeing little openings in paper targets. It is a better method to go through an evening than stacking up this gun and shooting for a really long time. Daisy 426 CO2 BB pistol air shoots 15 BBs as quickly as the product can be pulled before reloading. The Daisy 426 shoots 177 BBs at 430 FPS, powered by a 12-gram CO2 cartridge. Using an integrated magazine, reloading the 426 pistol is simple, and the CO2 cartridge is rapidly substituted into the grip. To buy this item, you must be 18 years old. You certify that you are at least 18 years of age and order this item and fulfill the legal criteria of your jurisdiction to buy this product. California inhabitants, this item might be confused with a gun by law implementation officials or others, and changing its shading or shaking the thing in the open might be viewed as a wrongdoing. Developed in sound decreasing covering assistances to hold your board exercise from irritating the fellow citizen. The gun has the precision and looks of a strategic rifle. Equipped for satisfying numerous gunshots in succession. Load again is anything but difficult to do. The weapon is agreeable to hold. Produced using excellent strength and NTF, the firearm has a decent heaviness to it. The appearances and texture precisely take after a genuine weapon. Stacking the CO2 is bother charge. Creates straight and precise shots with incredible power. Speed, 0.188 BB to 485 bottoms for each second. Daisy's Control Streak Perfect 901 is a smooth dimensional siphon air scour. It includes a dark propelled compound standard and lower arm strength optic forward facing and flexible back highlights and a search through steel barrel. With a most extreme gag speed of 750 FPS and a fit together highlight for mounting optics, this weapon likewise possesses all the necessary qualities for little game chasing. This perfect shoot what's more BBs orbits and container grasp up to 50 BBs in the publication. Maybe Come Again permits the Daisy 901 Air to ransack to attitude available amongst its rivals is its genuinely low value. You truly won't locate a not too lousy item at a lower cost. Presently this air ransack is an extraordinary decision for apprentices. Up till now experienced shooters additionally appreciate captivating it out and completing a little objective preparation. The exact opposite thing individuals need to buy is an overflowing that neglects to shot when the activate is dragged. So, in wording, of really shooting a gunshot, the Daisy 901 is entirely trustworthy. In any case, there are a couple of belongings that can be enhanced with this ransack to help make it increasingly reliable. Probably the most significant upgrading that canister is finished with the Daisy Powerline 901 is as far as the degree in the extension mount, which is plastic. Corresponding a few other breaths of air rifles, the Daisy Powerline 901 prepares not to accompany an extension, instead it customs exposed highlights. Precision is significantly enhanced as soon as calculation and extension to this rifle, however, you should buy it independently. The malleable postponement pedestals brand it challenging to retain the degree focused in, so you always need to modify it earlier terminating. Alternative worry is the activate draw on the rifle. It is a great force and overwhelming. Even though this may bother from the start, the uplifting nuisance it is approximately that you can become accustomed to. Initially, the generate draw may influence the exactness of the rummage since the firearm is so bright. Notwithstanding, the additional time you spend out sport shooting, the quicker you will become acclimated to the blend of the substantial trigger draw and the bright heaviness of the ransack. Presently that doesn't imply that the Daisy Powerline 901 doesn't accompany its very own arrangement of issues, as it prepares. Individuals who incline toward a degree should buy a different one, yet the open sights are entirely customizable and work extraordinary if you realize how to utilize them. On the off chance that you consider the strong notoriety of Daisy Powerline 901, alongside the worth and power that this air ransack gives, it is an incredible decision. Presently this air rifle won't be the ideal weapon, as it has its blemishes, yet those are simple enough to effort from one place to another. For individuals of you who are hoping to spend an insignificant sum and still get a fair item, the Daisy Powerline 901 Bend Commander Control Line Airborne Ransack is an incredible decision with. These air guns remain famous for sport gunfire. Some are calm and sprout flexible or metallic BBs. Others are situated surge through and intended to utilize a bit. Knowledgeable firearms might be locating that specific air guns, especially persons that utilization of pellet, can be a cheap option for actual practice. These air guns remain an incredible apparatus for educating marksmanship and precision. Bits and the BBs approximately air guns can discharge are incredibly economical. The weapons are additionally calmer and simpler to deal with than general firearms. At this point, when we utilize appropriately, they can likewise be more secure. No harm to use this air pistol.